What the hell do they want with Rachel?
I will find them. This being is unique. She is formidable.
There's something inside of me. I don't really understand that.
How long have you been looking for Rachel?
I think she's part of a prophecy.
Any last words?